We have to be tolerant and we must listen to the truth. General Buhari is not electable and will not be elected. And we get to God. And why I'm saying that is this: Nigeria will not have a president that has not gone to school.